Falco does incredibly well against DK, though, but any spacey off stage against DK, that is super bad trouble.
This is going to be really fun, actually. I love to see Falco play. Let's see what goes down here. Kofi trying to get these lasers off as if this is melee. Not going to work for him.
But it's against DK. Like, DK's so huge. Like, the lasers can kind of work to a point, but instead, this combo game from Falco is going to be so good against DK. Oh my god, 71%. Fats, what am I seeing right here?
You're going to see something special. He's able to actually kill him because he's... Oh, he tries to go for the down air. That would have been dirt.
Yeah, the finesse, too, by Kerchak going a little high. Dude, every Falco's looking for a down air there. Like, 100%. I don't care who you are, day one Falco, or if you're Kofi, man. You're going to be looking for a down air on the DK without a jump. So that was really smart from Kerchak. He's still holding on strong to this first stock.
Lasers coming out to add a little bit more pressure and damage, keeping Kerchak in his shield. We're not going to help there. Goes for the bomb, just in case he tried to get crazy. Nice reverse right there.
You see that turnaround? Okay.
That was cute. That was cute. Oh, he tried to turn that one around, too. But the momentum's the only thing that shifted. Down here onto the stage, bounces up, doesn't do anything out of it.
Here's the... Oh, God. I hate getting hit by that last hit.
So
I hate getting hit by that last hit,
only,
dude.
It's only when he hits the ground, too. It's so nuts.
The up air at the top. Air. Very good stuff. Kofi just juggling Kerchak. Able to finish off the stock.
Here we go. Money time.
God,
money time.
Dude.
Money time.
Oh,
drops it. Tries to get it onto the other platform.
You see the
up
air on the shield? Perfectly safe. He knew Kerchak would swing too and got the punish. Look at that turnaround though. That tech is so good. Oh,
doesn't
no.
Doesn't go through. People keep thinking it goes through still.
That's literally like 20 years of muscle memory that everyone's going to have to forget, dude. It's so, it's hard, man.
Ooh. He's been cracked.
Oh, what did he say? Oh, he said something. He said something. I don't know what.
He has a mouth. Yeah.
He said something to him. No, to Kofi, you jerk. Like I'm saying something to you.
I know, I saw. I'm just going to cloud you either way.
Oh,
I'm very surprised you said words, too. It was crazy, dude.
Yeah, it was nuts. Dude, players don't talk to each other, Fats. They're not commentators. I'm done. Speaking of which, I'm done talking to you. We're going to... Oh, the parry. Doesn't matter, though. It's 4,000 hits on that move. Oh, God. The Reflector was so smart, dude.
What's next?
How's I said to nobody. I'm talking to you.
Oh, you are now. Welcome back.
To Twitch chat, man.
Welcome back.
Nice. I like the mix up there. I kind of expected an up air. He went for the forward air, though. Uh-oh. That's the thing about DK. Like, oh,
gone.
Never mind. Never mind.
Screen. 40% on second stock. Let's see what Kofi's going to do. Kerchak is in a situation. He's got to do some grime. But it's really hard to do some grime to somebody who jumps 50 feet in the air from one press of a button.
I like how you said that. And he just jumped immediately. He was like, all right, Fats,
boom,
I'll show you. I'll demo.
Bear tried to get it. Misses. Donkey Kong got a big hitbox. But he's also got a little bit of swerve in that sky. Drags him down with the nair multiple times.
God.
Stomped out.
What am I seeing right now? I'm telling you, like, everyone gave up on Falco so early. I still think he's a nasty character.
He's not who he once was, and everyone is still upset about this.
Why?
It goes like this. Is Falco a character yet?
God.
And it might be now.
That was disgusting. Whatever Kerchak said to Kofi when that shield broke, it woke him up, dude. It woke him up.
He said, all right, bro.
You really want that? You got words? I got kicks.
You really want
I got juggles. I got this. What's that shirt?
He's powering up.
Something is going on.
He's powering up. I think it's a Majin Buu shirt.
Is it?
Yeah, it's Fat Buu.
I love Majin Buu.
You're weird.
You don't like Majin Buu?
Bad art.
Evil Buu?
Super Buu.
Super Buu.
Super Buu. Evil Buu was the...
Oh, the skinny one.
The crusty, ashy one.
That's my...
Should have been 10 seconds left.
Jeez. Anyway.
That was Evil Buu. Anyway. Ooh, down tilt to start something up. Same way the last match started. Down tilt and the forward tilt. Nothing happens from it because guess what? It's Falco time, baby.
Oh, my God.
Air dodge is not the best move. You got to air dodge to a direction.
It's just with DK, you just got to make a choice sometimes and just be happy with it. Like, in 90% of the time, it means you're just going to hit more anyway. Grab it. There, he waited it out. He did it.
I would have got hit again
100%.
We know.
He's dead. No, it's good. God. Hold up.
He could have been dead, actually.
Look at all the coverage he just threw out there. Three moves. DK rolled, and he still had enough time to punish him actually on the way back. Oh, God. If I'm Kofi, why doesn't Kofi say something? He should have turned and said something, man. I would have been so pumped.
No need. He's focused. There's no time for this.
He tries to
drag him down with the forward air. Not going to have that happen. Up tilt to keep him out of there. Good Phantasm. Oh, tried to swing on him.
He said
back that.
You missed it.
You looked the wrong way. He did Phantasm, and he got bongoed straight down.
Oh,
no joke. Right at the edge. He was gone. Straight bongoed. I'm going to set for you. That was kind of hot.
Thank you.
That was actually more than hot. That was paprika.
This is spicy.
It's spice. Uh-oh. Tries to do something dirty.
Using the
short hop dare
to
auto-cancel itself, make sure that every recovery situation is scary for Donkey Kong at the edge.
I feel like Kerchak, he's doing a good job trying to cover options. He's just not guessing correctly. You know what I'm saying?
Bear.
Oh, God. That back air is so strong, dude.
Really is.
What an option. Kofi, man. I can't wait to watch him play more in bracket. I mean, assuming he wins this match.
Oh, he's so you've already turned on your boys.
He's got to do it first. No
you've
way, man.
Turned on your boys. Kerchak, that's crazy.
Kerchak can win this one easy.
Not with the way he's playing. Air dodge just straight into an up tilt.
Not easy.
Ooh, bongos. Let's see what happens. Kofi is definitely not here to play. He traveled all the way up here.
Where's he
to
from?
Make an, he's New
I said it.
No, I said he's New York. York.
All
New
the
York.
Way. Oh, what a read from Kerchak. Look at that.
Clap up.
Uh-huh.
Give him the chat is... The chat.
The chat. In real life. You really are a Twitch
employee. The real
employee.
Life chat. Hey, can I live my life? What the hell?
You got the chat.
Let me live my life, bro.
Of course not.
Damn. People back. Going crazy in the crowd. It was crowd. The word was crowd.
In the live chat.
Yeah, the real life chat. Oh, okay. Stands up, gets rolled on.
The parry, though. Very good call out from Kofi. Able to
Ooh,
turn this into his
bongos.
Favorite.
Imagine he got that.
Imagine.
It must be dirt season.
Ooh.
Oh, that was scary.
Kerchak. Oh. Ooh.
Try scary to clap situation.
It up. Hold up. There.
Donkey Kong can absolutely destroy him in one hit right here, but he's got some work to do to get back on the stage. He's very scared of the bongos.
Oh,
clap.
My God. I told you he could come back, bro.
Okay.
Kerchak.
You got it.
What a play.
You got it.
Play.
You got it.
I got
you
it. I bounced back, bro. I knew he had it.
Everyone's here. The chat is alive.
Look at the IRL Twitch chat. It's called people, Fats.
I don't know what people
it's
are, dog.
Humans.
Ew. Ew. Human. Ew. Human. Come on,
humans.
Man. Yeah, you should get fired from your teaching position. Bug out. You're crazy.
All right. That's fun. Anyway.
Game three.
Game three. I mean, Kerchak, he was down so much, but that's DK, man. He's so powerful. You win neutral a couple times, you make your opponent sweat a little, it's over. You make a couple good guesses, that's it.
Pretty much. I mean, the power is there. He's just got to hit it. If he's able to hit it, it's a bad situation for everybody.
Look at the chat. They're so excited to be on stream.
We're going
to
keep going with chat. That's what it is. What's up, chat? How y'all doing?
Look at the chat. What is Twitch chat, then?
Not people. Human. They're not humans. They are definitely not humans.
I love you, chat, man. Anyway.
Oh, this stage slaps. We got the good music. Let's get it.
Do we? I don't know anything about Splatoon.
Just know that Splatoon has bops, and that's all you need to know. Ooh. Ooh.
Okay, I can definitely see why Kofi likes the stage, by the way. Pretty obvious.
Oh, yeah, it's easy money. You hear that? That's a bop.
This is a good song. I'll give it to you. I do not like
the Ooh, tries thing. To get a roll. Doesn't work out. Text a grab. Gets slapped for it. Bad positioning for Donkey Kong. Every platform counts.
Oh, Ooh, God. Look at this. Oh, my God. Look at Kerchak. Kerchak couldn't even handle it, bro. I want to... Quiet. I'm watching Kofi. Be quiet, please. Watch Kofi.
Ooh. What is this, bro? Is this brawl?
Down air. Please,
like
please tell me he's going to end it with a down air. Oh, my God.
Imagine.
Fats, I would have dropped everything out of my life. It would have been over. I'm a Falco main. It's done. Ooh. Oh, Kerchak said
see,
no.
See how crazy it is just for one thing to happen? It's just like, all right, you tried it, bro.
Yeah, the tech that Kerchak has to turn
this
around.
This is nutty stuff.
Never mind. It's a Kofi show.
Uh-oh.
Anyway, guys, thank you for tuning in for the Kofi show. We are here with the first stock. Still here. Up air.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to the Kofi show. Ooh. There it is. Up smash. That
enough, though. No, that ain't the stops. Can't say there it is if it ain't there.
DK's a big boy.
Ooh.
Hold up.
The clash right there. Gonna keep him out. Laser misses both. Tries to go for the hot feet. One more. That tail is disgusting, by the way.
The down tilt, it's yes. So good, dude. The range is crazy on it.
Three stocks right now.
This is quite a testament. And you know what? Throughout the set, Kofi's been playing really well. This is by far the best I've seen him play so far. Oh!
Tries to get it, doesn't get it. Oh, it's time. It's party time. One, two. Oh, drops
it. He has
it
no
easy.
Jump. He has
One,
no jump. This
two.
Is terrible.
Uh-oh. Scary stuff.
Oh, that's it. Three stock.
Three stock.
That's how you respond. You know what, though? You know, that's a lot of respect to Kerchak, too, though, because game two, he was down. He was down on the dumps, dude. I was uncertain how that game would turn out, game two.
I was uncertain.
We need the replay of that crazy stuff, man.
No, yeah. Get the good stuff, dude. Not an elude. Yes, thank you.
The brawl stuff, right?
No, this is first stock, dude. This is the down air. Boom. Hold up. There it is. The turnaround.
That was nice.
That was so sick, dude.
But the brawl stuff was crazy. I did not expect that to see chain grabbing in 2019. Let me tell you. I live for it, though.
You know what? Unfortunately for Kofi, they're probably working on the patch now. That's it. That's how games work
now. I don't
now.
Think they're...
Do you see that?